The corn fields dot the hillsides where once there were hickory and